Back with Molly, and this morning she is showing us how to make our own soups that are packed with nutrition and they look delicious.
Can't wait.
I love this segment. Okay. So I love these mason jar soups, yes, which are so cute. And I want to give a good shout out to our Eat Fit NOLA interns. We have Rachel Levy, who worked with us on this, and also Kara Lubrick.
Nice job. Rooting for the interns.
So there's a lot of do-it-yourself mason jar soups, and the idea is you basically just add hot water, you add broth, whatever you want to add to it to make it the soup. Okay. But you can do these a week in advance.
Yeah.
So you could set these out for a bunch of lunches through. So once you have all your ingredients, divvy them up into your jars and then bring it to work or wherever you're going, and then you just add water.
Okay.
Easy. But a lot of the recipes for these still call for white rice, white pastas.
Okay.
So the goal that we did and what Rachel and Kara helped out with was, how do we do these without any white carbs? We want to get a lot of veggies in here. We want to get our protein, our fiber. And so that's what we've done.
Okay. So I'm assuming a lot of vegetable noodles.
Yes.
Is that how we're going?
Yes.
Okay.
So we're faking everyone out with these veggies.
Okay.
Yes.
They're great though. They're delicious. I love them. You kind of were the one who got me onto that. So.
Because a lot of it is, it's just a vehicle for whatever other flavor is in there. Yes.
Yeah.
So this first one is my favorite. I love curried anything. And so, and I love bisque. So if you're looking, this one is the spicy curried shrimp coconut bisque. So what we use for the noodle here is these shirataki noodles. There's a lot of different brands of these, but they're essentially, they're not zero calories, but they're pretty darn close.
Okay.
And then what we use here is also the shrimp, layering all different types of vegetables that you would want, a little bit of red curry paste, and also a little bit of coconut cream, which is going to give it that bisque.
Yummy.
And then with this, just add hot water whenever you're ready to eat it.
That's it. You just add hot water.
Yes. So easy. And so the calories for that are 300. The protein, 27 grams of protein.
Nice.
Moderate sodium there. So love that is definitely an option.
Okay.
And again, make it a few days ahead at a time. Bring it to work with you.
Okay. Awesome. So you just put it in the jar, bring the jar to work, and just add the hot water.
Exactly.
Okay, cool.
Exactly.
Easy enough.
All right. If you're not at work, if you're at the park, it's an easy picnic or something like that. That's a little bit different.
Okay.
The second one that we have here is it's vegan. This is our pasta marinara. So to your point, instead of regular pasta, we use two different options here. We have the zoodles, the spiralized zucchini noodles in here.
Mm-hmm,
but we also have chickpea pasta. So this brand right next to it, this Bonza Shells, it's a chickpea, so we got the fiber. It also adds more protein.
Nice.
Now, to keep it vegan, instead of Parmesan cheese, we use nutritional yeast, which is kind of a yellow, flaky, cheesy type texture.
Okay.
And then for the pasta sauce in here, you know we're a big fan of Sal and Judy, so we use the Heart Smart pasta sauce here. You could use any, but we use that one to keep our sodium in check.
Okay.
So love this one. The protein here, even in spite of the fact that it's vegan, 14 grams of protein.
Okay, great.
The last guy that we have here, this is really neat. So this is a whole granola tortilla soup. So we use the local whole granola, 100% whole grain tortillas. Cut those into strips here. The base here instead of pasta is black beans. Now you can use just canned black beans, rinse them a little bit. And then what we also have in here to instead of water to boost the protein, because there's only about 6 grams of protein, mostly from the black beans. And then of course we've got onions, tomatoes, you could do cilantro, lime, anything that you want that you would normally add in here. But what this carton is next to it, this is bone broth.
Yummy.
So yeah, you're a big fan of
that. I'm a huge fan of bone broth,
Yes. So instead of just regular broth, the bone broth adds a whole lot of protein, and you can get this from health food stores. You can of course make it yourself, but the idea with this is that when we use that instead of water, that brings our protein to about 15 grams of protein.
Great. These are awesome ideas.
Seriously. Easy,
easy. It's very nutritious and healthy and easy to do. So
and
awesome.
For those of you who are on Instagram, it makes for a great photo
as well. Of course. We got to worry about social media, folks. Of course. All right. Well, you can get all this information on our website, WGNO.com. But